I'd like to return to the classics. Perhaps the most famous classic in all the world of music. And yet, for some strange reason, I've been told that I'm the only pianist to ever play this number in Carnegie Hall.
I just love that song, I really do. It has such a wonderful melody. It's the kind of melody I think would have intrigued some of the great composers of the past. And to give you an idea, here is the beautiful Blue Mack the Knife Waltz by Johann Strauss. Thank you. sometimes I wish that there had been a song like this around when I was a kid studying the piano. I liked to practice, all right, but when it came to composers like Mozart and some of the other old boys, I mean, it sounded like exercises to me, and it would have been so much more interesting if I could have sneaked in a little Mac the Knife here and there. I said before, this song being so popular in all parts of the world, I'm sure that by now, down in South America, they must be playing it as a rumba. It's only fair to all the kids who made this song so popular to do it in the style of music that they seem to dig the most.
Christmas makes you feel emotional. It may bring parties or thoughts devotional. Whatever happens or what may be, here is what Christmas time means to me. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner, you hear silver bells, silver bells, It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
Thank you. going to open my program tonight with a little number that's quite a favorite with all my friends back in my hometown, Milwaukee. If you haven't guessed it already, it's the Beer Barrel Polka. Christmas back home, it was always the indication for all the kids in the neighborhood to get together and go for a sleigh ride. And this music kind of brings it all back to me once again.
Thank you.